What's up, Trekkies? Hi, so we're in the process of having a heat wave, for those of you who only watch for Trek Tuesday, so be glad I have this on. Aaron, eyebrow, I can still see it. Anyways, there is no news. It's noon, and 9:30, 10:30, that's when they usually got their stuff going, and there ain't anything going on right now. There was a key sale yesterday on all three platforms, but they ain't nothing today. Maybe they'll post something other. I mean, they posted Brushfire Week 3 rewards, so I'm sucking down Gatorade. The neck was too small to get ice cubes in, and I didn't want to have the time to refrigerate it, so I just dumped it inside my Nike jug thing that's like 24 ounces. Anyways, so head into the mission now. I've put it on Elite because I did Advanced last week, and so who knows? This might be stupid hard.
Gavan, your assistance on this mission is appreciated. Muff, begin.
Don't care. You guys will literally attack anything. Can't use those things at all. Finally, a challenge. Doing. Disable visuals. I'm like, why does my ship look ugly? Thank you.
fleet ships still have the element of surprise.
Why am I damaged? Whatever. That's cool. I haven't done anything on Elite in a long time. God, did I aggro both groups? Fun. I haven't had continuum activate yet. Continuity? Oh, there we are. Moment I said something. Fine, I'll take out this battleship. Seems to be giving me the most problems. Shields.
Control 3 hasn't reported in. Investigator wants.
We can probably ignore them. By the time they report, we'll be on the planet.
Yeah, I'm not gonna engage them. This is where it's gonna be fun. Cause I don't think I've ever done Elite Ground.
See all those turrets? If you step out of line, they are prepared to remind you of your place. Five more lifers! What did you idiots do to earn such dishonor? Not my concern. My concern is to bring them here now. Fair enough. I have plenty of time to find out. Go straight ahead to processing. What a miserable bunch of buttock! Get these convicts out of my sight!
Like, it mildly weirds me out that I understand it's kind of in Klingon, but the triangle on the back of your uniform reminds me of Tholians.
We may need to fight them on the way out.
We most likely need to fight everything on the way out. I don't do things in stealth.
Prisoners to the back wall for processing.
Like, getting past that troop was probably the stealthiest thing my ship can do.
I don't see anything about five new prisoners. Not my concern. I tell Torg that you are not ready to receive him. That won't be necessary. We'll process them. Sign here. We've come for the butcher. Bring me Bartok. Patience. We're out processing him now. You. Take these convicts to their cells and be quick about it.
Quick. Right.
Move along, convicts. Don't make me ask you again. Move along, convicts. Don't make me ask you again.
I can't walk any faster. It's just like...
Torg is allied with the Zinkethi. There is no end to his dishonor. Martok defeated many Zinkethi in close combat. It is why they call him the Butcher.
Haven't seen you around here before.
I'm new. What of it?
Well, put those convicts in their place, and we can get some blood wine after our shifts. Give me a reason to break you, Pata. We have lots of time to play.
Now we magically change into our uniforms and have guns. Oh, wait. No, we run over here. Beep, 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 beep. It just looks like the Tholians.
Marta, we've come for you.
Have you now? Wait, I know your face. One of Mon's sons fights under Torg's banner. Disappointing.
Oh, I am Rudik, son of Marta, an ally of your house. This is no time for talk. Arm yourself before the guard. What is this? Explain yourselves!
Isn't it obvious? I'm leaving, you piece of Quarta.
I think the Zinkethi disagree with you, Martok.
Miserable Takek.
Thank you.
There's nothing on
it. I've already been here. Speak with Martok. Nothing of very importance. Override turret controls. Now that we've literally just watched a massacre happen.
Across the way. Martha, this warrior.
Boom!
What of it? The war is over. He has earned my respect. They have locked up.
Don't care, don't care.
Torg's office lies beyond.
And then what? Nearby turrets? Agreed. Override the turret controls. Backwards roll. Watch everyone get blown up. Icy boots on, or is everything just slippery around here? Just slippery.
This will hurt, Torg.
Do 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 do. Defeat Zenkethi. Not a problem. Oops. Poof! In the fire. In the hallway. That's good. Back up, you dumb. Try not to swear here. Told ya, we don't do anything quiet or subtle. When you're throwing fire and earthquakes and hurricane generators and anti-time entanglement collapsing bubbles, yeah, things tend to alarms tend to go off. Things tend to fly around. Especially when you have to... Fall through the floor or something, brah? Alright, I'm gonna shoot this guy. Hell no! Set the final charge. It's the final charge time.
Wow. It's time to evacuate. When we reach the roof, our ships can pick us up.
Let's go. For an all-out melee on the roof. This is gonna be fun.
We will use a grappling device to reach the rooftop.
I see the water.
Boof!
I told the lady Sonoma that I would bring you.
Fire. Fire, fire everywhere. Temerix. Oh, hell no. Where is Temerix?
My darling, send them all to Bradmore.
No, 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 no. Come on. Jodl's down. Come on, Temerix. Problem is, he's kind of a backup healer, so...
Enemy forces are large.
Jodl is my main tactical DPS. She is down for the count right now. Oh, 407, you got her.
Battlefield.
Okay, now we gotta deal with the boss. Where's homegirl? Medic's dead. Total, sorry, you're like right here, aren't you? No, you're 11 meters away. You got kicked all the way to help. Homegirl! Fucking Trill trying to take a nap. Do I need to reassimilate? 4 of 7, good lord, why is everyone dead out in the middle of freaking nowhere? Hello. Oh god, we're just pushing everyone through terrain, aren't we? I'm not gonna bug this out. I'm gonna have to stop recording. I have a clear line of sight. Oh. Need to see you Spartan kick him down there. Yeah, let's go. We have more space battle to do. I didn't realize this mission was so long. Oh, it's getting hot in here. My voice is cracking.
The enemy is near. We are out.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
There is no escape for you.
The blood of my heir is on your blade, Torg. It will be avenged.
If your blood is against my fingers, you will barely escape my blade.
That's exactly how we steal someone's shields. Alright. Thank you. Alright. Got that ship out of the way. Now, get some little babies out of the way. To go king. No. Gotta protect myself from those sudden torpedoes coming in. Didn't have my continuity proc. At least that's only my first death. We got significant damage. Chase down a dreadnought. continuity prop. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you here. I'm gonna knock your shields off. About ready to put out my bubble too. Oh look, we have two fights going on. Let's go kill one that's almost dead. Oh my god, yes. Yes, stay away from that thing. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. Uh-oh. This must... Figure out what that thing does when it puts its wings out. I've played this four times and I still don't even know. Oh, it saps all my power. That would do it. Just look down at all my power levels. I'm gonna take out your engine power. Drop a Titan Drift on you. Stop healing yourself! Stop healing yourself! near the edge of the map. Great. Come on, everybody. We gotta go fight the Zenkethi ship that's way over here. Prepare as you go. In a weird way, I like Elite, despite the fact that this video is almost a freaking hour long. Get me the hell out of here. I'll pick my rewards. I don't know. Wow. I like it, but it took a long time. And I will apologize, because I thought this was going to be a little bit faster. I thought it was only going to take like half an hour. Now it's almost like 1 o'clock. Anyways, I will catch you guys next week for hopefully news. Bye.